Mastercam 2018 includes several powerful enhancements to the wireframe create curve functions. Prior to Mastercam 2018, you could only use the 3D construction mode when creating geometry with curve one edge and curve all edges. Using these functions in 3D mode places geometry directly on the edge of a solid or a surface. Building a tool containment boundary using this method is a multi-step process. You first create the geometry and then project it to the desired Z-depth and C-plane. In Mastercam 2018, toggling the C-plane 2D-3D construction mode, located on the status bar, enables different construction modes for curve one edge and curve all edges. Setting the construction mode to 2D creates geometry parallel to the current C-plane at a designated Z-depth. This eliminates the extra steps that were required to project the 3D geometry to the defined C-plane. In this example, using curve one edge, notice that the geometry is automatically created at a Z-depth of 100 on the front C-plane. Mastercam has added a feature to automatically select tangent solid edges. Holding down the Shift key and clicking an edge selects all tangent edges at once. This makes it fast and easy to select small features in complicated parts without having to repeatedly zoom in and out. Wireframe Curve All Edges also includes several new features to simplify your workflow. With face selection automatically enabled, the shift and click option makes it easy to select all tangent faces with just one click. With C-plane 3D mode selected on the status bar, the new geometry is created directly on the solid body. By entering a Z-depth and switching to 2D mode, the live entities are projected onto the C-plane. Switching between 2D and 3D dynamically updates the live entities. Curve on all edges has two new options which make it easier for you to create tool containment boundaries using curves. Selecting Ignored Shared Edges removes the inside geometry created from the tangent faces, leaving a clean perimeter. In addition, you can remove any geometry inside the outer curves. Choosing Only Outside Loops removes all inner geometry, such as this hole. These powerful features speed your workflow and produce a more accurate tool containment boundary, quicker than using Silhouette Boundary.